Welcome to MyProjectBazaar.com. Our project title is Flexible Approach to Schedule Tasks in Cloud Computing Environments. Now we are going to see abstract of this project. Nowadays, cloud computing is widely used in companies and enterprises. However, there are some challenges in using cloud computing. The main challenge is resource management, where cloud computing provides IT resources, for example, that is a CPU, memory, network, storage, etc., based on virtual concept and pay-as-you-go principle. The aim of this proposed algorithm is to minimize the completion time and cost of task and maximize resource utilization. The performance of this proposed algorithm has been evaluated using CloudSim toolkit. It schedules all tasks within a particular deadline while increasing the system performance. Now we are going to see the flow of the project. First, we have to upload the data and segment the uploaded data, and then we have to initialize the resources like data center, broker, virtual machine and cloudlet. In this, first we have to initialize a data center creation, and this we have to create a data center and then create a broker, then virtual machine creation. Here the data broker is a gateway to communicate between data center and virtual machine. Then we have to create a cloudlet. Cloudlet is used to transfer the file to the cloud. Then we have to calculate the load balancing. Then we have to allocate a job, that is job allocation. Then we have to calculate a flow and completion time calculation. Then finally we have to generate a graph. In the graph we have to show a performance analysis report of this overall process. Now we are going to see the running procedure of the project. First, we have to select home.java, right click on it and run file. This is our main page, then click start here. Then now we have to load the data in this. First we have to load the data set. So select data set, this data set folder, data set. So this is the file which we have to load here. Then we go next in view file content. So you have to view the file, then change and update. File content change and updated successfully. Then show this. Okay, then click next. Then upload and view data. You have to upload the data and view here. Then go next. Now we are going to segment the data. So I choose 4 and segment. It is segmented by 251251. See segment 1. Then go next. Here we fix the deadline. So I fix the deadline as 5 minutes. So deadline settled successfully for task allocation. So click next. So now we have to initialize resources. First we have to create a data center. So data center created. This is the data center creation. So then click next. Now we have to create a broker. So click broker creation. So broker created successful. This is a broker ID, and this is a broker ID. Then now we have to create a virtual machine. Click virtual machine creation. So click OK. Virtual machine created successfully, and the virtual machine submitted to the respective broker successfully. Then here you see zero virtual machine has a fourth broker. One has two, two has also two, three has also two. So next, so now we have to create a cloudlet. So create cloudlet. So enter the number of cloudlet is 4. Okay, cloudlet created successfully. Then cloudlet submitted to respected broker successfully. So now see cloudlet ID 0, broker 2. Okay, then click next. Now we have to calculate the load balancing. So calculate it. This is the load balancing, bandwidth speed, virtual machine ID, RAM, MIPS and number of P's. This is the load balancing calculation. Then go next. Now we have to calculation of virtual machine load balancing. So yeah, so VM1 and load is 2615 6684, and virtual machine 2 is 14704. So this is the load balancing calculation of virtual machine, each and every virtual machine. So click next. Now we have to allocate a job. The jobs are allocated. Job 3 is execution time is this, virtual machine 1 and starting time and ending time and deadline. So then click next. Now we have to calculate the flow time and completion time, that is a span time. So calculate it. Our total job is 5, the flow time is this and completion time is this. So finally we have to show the graph. This is the performance analysis graph. In this it shows the broker cost and it shows the time duration and it shows the bandwidth performance and it shows the RAM speed performance, performance and overall cost performance. This is the graph which shows the overall performance analysis report. Thank you for watching this video.